Welcome, dear students. Now, today I am taking class accountancy, class 12. Now, I will discuss the partner's capital account. Now, previous class already shown when capital are fixed. Now, next problem is shown on when capital are fluctuating. Now, your insert T books is your insert T books. Page number 101, problem number 2. Anubha and Kajol are partners in a firm, sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. Their capital were rupees 90,000 and 60,000. Capital 90,000 and 60,000 given in the problem. The profit during the year were rupees 45,000. Now net profit will be there 45,000. According to the partnership deed, both partners are allowed salary 700 per month. Now salary is rupees 700 per month. Now it is converted to the year 700 into 12. 8,400 and Anubha and rupees 500 per month. 500 per month means 500 into 12. Now, when salary is given to the month, now converted to the year. Interest allowed on capital 5%. Drawings at the end of the period were rupees 8,000 and 6,500 respectively. Interest to be charged 5%. PPI, partners capital account, assuming that capital are fluctuating. When capital are fluctuating, only one account is maintained. This is partners capital account. When capital are fluctuating, is only one capital maintained. This is partner's capital account. Okay. Now, prepare the partner's problem number 2, partner's capital account. Partner's capital account. Anubha and Kajol, only two accounts is there, Anubha and Kajol. Anubha and Kajol, credit, debit, particulars, by balance BD, by balance BD 90,000, 60,000 given in the problem 90,000, 60,000. Okay, by interest on capital 5%, by interest on capital, by interest on capital 5%, 5%, 4,500, 3,000, okay, by salary account, by partner salary account, $700 per month and $500 per month. $6,000 per month. Partner salary. Next, two drawings. Drawings. $8,500 and $6,500. Two interest on drawings, interest on drawings 213 163. Now it is calculated on half year 6 months ended. Okay, now it's calculated on half year ended, 6 months ended. Now previous problem, now calculate the full year. Now it is calculated on 6 months ended. Why? Now withdrawn amount date is not mentioned. When interest on drawings are not mentioned when amount are withdrawn in the business. Okay, by share of profit 40, profit total profit 45%, ratio 2:1, but 2/3, 1/3, this is 30,000 and 15,000. ओके कंप्लीट ১৩২,৯৯,১৩৩,৯০,৫০০,৫৯,৪০০,৯ ১,৩২,৯,১,৩২,৯,৮,১,৩৪,৯,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮,৮, 1,32,900, 84,000, ओके, टू बैलेंस सीडी, वन टू फोर, 187, नेक्स्ट 77, 77, ओके, बाय बैलेंस बी डी, वन लैख 24,000, 187, 77,000. Now, end your problem. Clear? Complete. So now, this is the buy balance BT, interest on capital 4,500. Partner salary now given is month 700 per month means 700 into 12 are 8,400. Or 500 per month means 500 into 12 6,000. Share of profit. Now total profit is given 45,000. 45,000. Anubha is 2 by 3 is equal to 30,000. Kajol is 45,000 into 1 by 3, 50,000, okay. Now ratio 2 is to 1. Interest will be calculated on, interest will be calculated on drawings, interest on drawings calculated on Anubha and Kajol, 8,500 into 5%, 5 by 100 into 6 by 12, Kajol, 6,500, 5 by 100 into 6 by 12, 6,500 into 6 by 12, okay, now here calculate on 6 months ended. Now previous one calculate on full year ended, okay, why, now no date is mentioned. The drawings are interest on drawings by balance when capital. Now here is when capital are fluctuating. Now here is when capital are fluctuating. Clear? When capital are fluctuating. The when capital are fluctuating, now only one account is maintained. Now this is the partner's capital account. By balance BD, capital is fixed capital. Now 90,000, 60,000. Interest on capital, interest on capital 90,000, Anubha and Kajol 90,000 into 5%, 4,500, Kajol 60,000, okay, 3,000, partner salary Anubha 700 into 12, Kajol 500 into 12, 6,000, okay, partner salary, now given the problem 700 per month, 700 per month, 700 into 12, 8,430, Kajol 500 into 12, 6,000, share of profit 45,000, total profit, now given the ratio 2 is to 1, profit sharing ratio, so 2 by 3, 1 by 3, the 45,000 into 2 by 3, or 45,000 into 1 by 3, 30,000, 15,000, clear? The two balance CD, now interest on drawings will be calculated here. The two balance CD 1,24,187 and 77,337. Okay, now this is the end my problem. थिंक ऑल आर वेल ओके इन माई क्लास.